Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe Network. I am Grant Fancy Pants. You are watching Sports Gaming Daily.
And I am Jason Junk, former All-Pro football lineman.
Glad to see that your mysterious illness cleared up, Jason. That must have been terrible with the itching and burning and all.
Doctor says I'll be good as new right quick. No long-term issues, I reckon.
The topic of the day has to be the NBA lockout. The players and owners can simply not come to an agreement.
Yep, them players just want to get what they've got coming to them. Those nasty owners are greedy and won't share a slice of the pie. I like pie. Yummy.
With more on the story, we now go to Jenna Jocksniffer with an on-location interview. Take it away, Jenna.
Thanks, Grant. Jenna Jocksniffer here with a special report. I am speaking with basketball legend Kobe Bryant. Kobe, will this lockout ever end? Or are we stuck watching hockey?
Well, Jenna, it's a very complicated matter. You know, us basketball players make a ton of money. We buy very expensive cars, houses, jewelry, you name it. We can't afford to be giving any of that disposable income back. You know, how else are you gonna make it rain to the club after a tough game?
Oh, okay. What would you say to the casual NBA fan who thinks this lockout is just about greed on both sides?
Well, first of all, I just have to say thanks for showing up and buying my jerseys. But when it comes down to it, we really don't care about the casual Joe Blow. Speaking of Blow.
That's kind of shocking. Do you feel that the NBA player rep has any clue what he is doing right now as he is urging you to decertify your union?
I honestly don't think Jenna is going to get anywhere with this interview.
I don't know nothing about no unions or no player rep. I get paid big money to put the ball in the basket. You feel me?
Oh yeah, Kobe. I feel you, baby. It is truly a party atmosphere here, Grant. I think this whole lockout thing is way overrated.
You heard the woman, Grant. We good. Hey, Jason. Sorry to hear about your case of the crabs. Get better soon, man.
I think M2 is crazy in the head or something. What the blazes is going on out there in California?
Well, thanks, Jenna. I think. Anyway, thanks for watching Sports Gaming Daily. I am Grant Fancy Pants. For Jason Junk. We will see you next time. Good night.